Okay, here we go. The portrait is nearly finished. So I want to thank you for watching me painting myself portrait. This is one portrait after I don't know how many years. Because the last time I remember that I did the portrait in a serious way was when I was still in middle school of art. But then after that, it was all exercises because I never really want to do my own portrait. I'm a pure abstract painter. Sometimes I do portrait for people, but this time, for many reasons, I was supposed to do my own portrait. So, hope you enjoyed it. And next time, if some people need the classes how to do a portrait, I'll be there. Good.
Okay, so that was self-portrait video part 4. Goodbye. Goodbye and see you soon. Or
see you soon. Stay tuned on the channel, YouTube channel.
Okay.
Okay, because we're preparing 3 exhibition actually. So I will make some video time to time to show you how the world is getting done over here.
Okay.
Bye.
So bye.
This time I don't say hi to anybody.
Okay, part 4, the end. Bye bye.